At the moment, the house is only minimally furnished. Yet I believe we will, together, devise some innovative arrangements. A few paintings, for instance, would breathe new life into the abode immediately. With that, sir, you've seen the full lay of the land. Corfo Bianco is a beautiful estate. Though one must admit, time has taken its toll. Forgive me for being forward, but if you were to choose to invest a small sum towards its beautification, consider me at your service on the matter.
Think I'll take you up on that.
Yeah.
Be sure to come and see you if I decide to do any remodeling.
I wonder how this place will look when it will all be done. Hopefully, it will look pretty decent. Alright, another Gwent opponent conquered, another card gained, and now let's see if I can find these diagrams, because it seems to me like they might be very useful. To Faux Vineyard, well, I guess I'm gonna handle the monster here, right?
Collapsed building, foundations probably caved in. Literally undermined.
Huh. Well, isn't this a strange place? Nostrix. What? Ooh, can I blow this away? Oh, nice! But what is this question mark over here? If you don't mind me asking. Guardsman. Oh, that's underground. Okay, I see, I see. That question mark is underground. Let's just see what's in here. Can I examine that? No. Journeyman's weapon repair kit. Speaking of weapon repair kits, 92%, 58% my silver sword. Okay, that needs some repairing. 98, okay. 52. Damn it. '92, '86, and '83. Could probably use these on them. And on this. There we go, 100. That seems better. 98 and '92. Amateurs. There we go. That's a little bit better. What is this? It's a journal. And silver sword, armor, and gauntlets. Buclair wine. What is this journal? 17th of May, 1243. Finally, a response to my notice. A witcher, big as a mountain and bearded as a dwarf. He asked about the contract, then said he'd take it, for about as much coin as we set aside for Fifi's dowry. That's some nerve, but I had no choice, I had to agree. Too bad he mostly just left scraps with scribblings that no one will want to purchase.
Whatever beast the witcher was hunting, doesn't seem like he killed it. Gotta keep my eyes peeled.
Right. Let's see those diagrams. Did I get the boots? What were they called? Grandmaster. It's not under G. Grandmaster Ursa in armor. Plus 35. I need infused slizzard hide and enriched dimeritium plate. Do I have diagrams for those? Nope. Oh, I have for the enriched dimeritium plate, but I don't have for the slizzard, or maybe I do. Oh, I do! You need infused crystal and cured draconid leather. Okay. What level cap? Grandmaster. Level 40. Okay. Guarded treasure, huh? There's something here. And there are specters. Hey. Whoo, that damage.
Damn, you're ugly.
Yes, you are. Ooh. I think that's the Witcher. Guess I got a special wine there. Orange armor, blue armor. That's a woman. Besotted Clerk's Journal. I have decided that I shall ask her tomorrow. A man only lives once. We agreed to meet at our usual place at noon. Clarissa had asked me for a half day off. I think I shall not be able to fall asleep tonight. Yeah. Was this the guarded treasure? Doesn't seem like good treasure to me. Find all the dragons. Find the entrance to the underground cave. Well, there's another one? Yes, there's another one. Oh, there's one over there. The Tufor, go to the Tufor Vinian and talk to the poster. The poster of the notice. Maybe I should do that too. Let's do that one first. Pam para pa pa pam pa. Let's talk to the guy who put up the ad for the Monster of Toussaint. If I'm here and all of that.
Best cure for the beast, Witcher!
Trolling on an empty stomach, oof, dreadful.
Hello there, come here.
Yeah? What is it?
Now, why does one summon a witcher, To inquire about the gossip currently flowing about the court? I have a problem with a beast.
You're the one posted the notice?
Damn right, asshole.
Go on, then. Spit it out. What's it about?
First, my dear witcher, we must establish ground rules. Given the vast difference in our respective social positions, sorry to say I take umbrage at the familiar tone you take. I expect deference. I expect you to address me as Sir, or better yet, as Monsieur de Bobo.
I'll call you whatever I want.
Listen, friend. There's an enormous difference between us, but it's not about status. It's about me having two swords on my back, and you having none. So I'll call you whatever I want, and you either deal with that or solve your monster problem yourself.
Bitch.
call. I shall file a complaint with your guild.
Mm-hmm. Make sure you address it to customer service. Care Morin Kedwin. Now talk, before I change my mind and go.
Nautilus and their manners. Very well. Let us get this over with. Something has infested my vineyard.
Mm-hmm. Great. Let me go prepare my something oil then.
I beg your pardon?
Need more information than that. Where was this something seen? Any witnesses? Bodies to examine?
Therein lies the rub. None has seen the beast. We've only heard signs of its presence, a strange scratching and shrieks. Neither are there any corpses to inspect. Men simply disappear without a trace.
Now, how does that happen?
Who's disappeared, if you don't mind my asking?
Most recently some farmhand, I believe.
Despite the vast difference in social status, you remember the farmhand's name, maybe?
No. You must speak to my wife. She has more collegial relations with this household help.
Oh, Jesus.
She's away at the moment visiting her mother, but should return forthwith.
Noises you mentioned. Where do they come from?
Well, everywhere. But they're most clearly audible in the wine cellar.
Means the monster must dwell underground. When are the noises loudest?
In the night, just as they were years ago, when the buildings quaked. Another expert agreed to look into the matter then, but was never thereafter seen nor heard of.
Expert, huh?
Well, that should suffice with the questions. Now tell me, will you take the contract, yea or nay?
Let's talk about my pay, buddy.
Depends. What kind of reward are we talking about?
I think we're talking about 570 right here.
Fine. Seems I must take the loss. Agreed.
What the loss, you asshole?
Fine, I'll do it. Need to look around here first. Then I'll want to talk to Madame de Bourbeau.
Very well. I shall inform you once she has returned. Meanwhile, the key to the cellar. Just, whatever you do, please do not disturb the wine barrels.
The wine barrels? Is that your concern? Whoa, look at that. I mean, come on. Is that a view or what? Yeah, this DLC is... It's kicking pretty much... ass. Pretty much ass. It's a kick-ass DLC. Let's just leave it at that.
Alright, let's look around.
Chateau? Blueberries and cucumber. Stock taking summary. 12 bottles in addition to barrels of wine. The losses following this tremor proved greater than the other after the previous one. These tremors shall be the ruin of me. Several bottles stands and knocked out over several wine barrels. Subsequent rolling weakened, wreaked further havoc. Right.
Shattered dishes. Got knocked off the shelf somehow. Shaken off, maybe? What the?
Oh, it's one of those things, isn't it? It's definitely... what was it called? And what was it? No... A hybrid? No... A draconid? No... A relic? Shalmar. I think it's a Shalmar. Sounded like a Shalmar. So I need Ard, Relic Oil, and Salmon Bombs. Master weapon repair kit. Yeah, that's parchment, note, book, loot. Don't need any of those. Work schedule. This past half fourth night, I was forced to reassign three workmen to cleaning up the damage caused by the earth's strange trembling, a fact which significantly slowed work on the vines. Sophie remains in confinement and will not be able to return to work for some time, and later her effectiveness will be hindered by the presence of the child. Jean-Luc did not have even a report for work today with no warning and no excuse. When he finally does show, I shall have to have a serious talk with him. You don't say.
A tunnel?
Shelmars, here we come. What is this? A gold nugget.
Can finally see something.
What? Am I going down here?
Kikimores?
What? It's a Kikimore. Oh, I didn't expect that. But that damage was good though. Kikimores. Copper ore.
Goes on and on, this tunnel.
Let's see. Kikimores. What is this? Igni. White honey. Why do you need white honey for these? Kikimores are nimbler and quicker. They show complete immunity, and when they dig tunnels, they are invulnerable to all other signs as well. Poison also does them no harm. A good method for fighting them is to use the Igni sign as well as oils and bombs meant to damage insectoids. Okay. So what's up with the white honey? Do they get you toxic? Where is it? Igni.
Come on.
Can I? Got one. I guess they do poison you or something. Yeah, they get your toxicity up. Okay, that's why you need to use white honey against them.
What now, you piece of hell? Oh,
that was some good damage there. Monster pincer. What's down this way? Where do they come up from anyway? Okay. Why is this combat so bad? Can I please? Yeah. Fighting them in here is not very easy now, is it? And I'm full toxic too. Let me have some white honey then. Dun, 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 dun. Toussaint Knight's tourney boots. Ashes. So I'm here, but this is a dead end? Wait a minute. This isn't right. Okay. Guess I'm going the other way.
Should be able to break through.
What? Maybe there's something like that over here. Is it? I don't see anything like that over here. Let's try it. Yeah, nothing's happening. Put away the torch, Geralt.
Getting away.
What do you mean it's getting away? No, it's not. That thing is not getting away. Oh shit. The Kiki S'mores! Oh god. Did I just kill the warrior? I think I just killed the warrior. I just one-shotted the warrior.
Getting more interesting by the minute.
Is it? What are these?
Cracked Kikimore eggs. Something's been feeding on them.
Uh-oh. There's something else here? What? What is this? Oh, there's something to examine here?
No, Kikimore dug this. Tunnels are the work of something much bigger. Something with heavy, wide claws.
Heavy, wide claws, huh?
Kikimore eggs. Should destroy them before the young hatch. Start prowling the vineyard.
Oh shit.
Damn it. Young could hatch any minute.
Okay. I think that did it. Hey, how did these survive?
Cracked Kikimore eggs.
Oh, those are cracked.
It's been feeding on them.
Okay, okay, okay. I got it. Sort of. So how do I go through here? Need to ward this again. So what's down this way? Some more copper ore. And that's it. Better than nothing, I guess. Oh yeah, I should apply some more insect oil. So now I'm back here? What did I do? I think I just went the wrong way. I most definitely went the wrong way.
Water coursing, underground stream. Monster I'm looking for lives underground, digs tunnels, feeds on Kikimores, and is big, very big. Won't burn anything else here. Time to go back to the surface. Last one.
Time to go back to the surface, huh? Well, as far as monsters go, I do believe it's a giant centipede. And if not, I don't know what it could be. But I think it's a giant centipede. Kikishmores. Which way? This way?
Sacre bleu!
What is the meaning of this? I'm paying you to slay a monster, not demolish my property!
Oh, please.
Property's falling apart on its own, what with all the tunnels under it. I'd fill those in soon if you don't want your building to collapse.
Tunnels? Fiddle, my farm, how did tunnels appear down there?
Something dug them. Magic. A large creature. Also killed a few Kikimors down there and destroyed their eggs. Consider it a half favor. Won't cost you much.
Kikimor eggs? Yes, of course. Good work. Indeed, a reward is due.
Madame de Bourbeau, I presume? Here you know something about the missing farmhand.
Jean-Luc? Yes. We went to examine this year's seedlings. Something had been nibbling at them. Then we heard these odd noises. Jean-Luc went to reconnoiter and never returned.
Madame, could you describe Jean-Luc?
Tall, exceedingly well built, hair black as pitch.
Dear, concentrate. There is not a peasant that is not well built. They work in the fields all day. He means scars, birthmarks, that sort of thing.
Then none. I
think
suppose.
She had a hat.
He did
for
wear
him.
A pendant around his neck. A silver one.
A pendant, you say?
Silver jewelry on a farmhand?
It was a gift, I believe. All that is what he claimed.
Should be enough to go on.
Then what are you fritting round here for? Get to work!
Oh, this guy is a right. Damn right asshole.
Perhaps I can turn these tunnels into an.
So, where is this thing? I gotta investigate. Well, wouldn't you know it? It's on my way. What is this? Bovine blues? Grandmaster Griffin gear? Knight for hire. Like, alright, let's continue with this giant monster. And this game, this area looks so beautiful. Oh yeah, you can probably fast travel to the other places, right? Toussaint is down here, huh? Seems legit. Yeah, I'm probably gonna fight the giant thing here. Let me save. By the way, how do you find giant centipedes? You use Yirden and the insect oil. Well, what is this? Oh yeah, I'm investigating the.
Like it was laid out here.
Disappearing. Yeah.
Good vintage. Must have been a special occasion.
Yeah. A romp with the wife of
That's
the master.
Really stale. Been here a while. Someone had a picnic, or something.
Something.
Footprints. Two sets.
Two sets. So which one should I follow? Let's go with the right one.
Track split. Woman turned back here. Man kept going. Trail ends here. Looks like she went back to the manor.
Right. What is this? I hear something.
Come on.
What? Oh, kick him more. Okay. They jump at you? I didn't know they jump at you. Jesus. Okay. Gotta be a little bit more careful with these things. Let's take a white honey. Jesus, man. I hate the way they jump at you. And they stun you too. Look at that. He still got me with that bullshit. Okay. Let's get this guy. Did I get him? I don't think I did. Oh, come on, man. This guy's holding them together. Oh my god. Get him, Geralt. Nice, nice. Okay. These guys are pretty tough to fight. Pretty damn tough. Where's the other one? Well, we got them out of the way. Let's resume. Do I gotta examine these?
Man's footprints lead here.
Nope, just follow them. What's this?
Blood. Human. Blood. Human.
Oh.
Something walked through here. Big bastard with a heavy tail.
Heavy tail? Damn. What am I looking for here?
Large, deep tracks.
Maybe it's not a giant centipede.
Claw marks. Straight.
I think it's a flitter.
Perfect for digging.
Do flitters dig?
Felled trees. As if something rolled over them. So is Shalemar.
Shalemar?
They dig tunnels and move like that.
Okay. Shalemar, I think those were relics, right? Where am I anyway? Ooh, I'm close where I need to be. Ooh, I can hear something.
The entrance. Let's see if there's any witches left in that cave.
Huh. Is this like the same place I need to find my Ursine armor?
Claw marks. Straight, dull, perfect for digging.
Alright. We already established that. Mahakamam Spirit. Grey armor die. You can actually get formulas for that. There's something there. warning. Buildings around here have been collapsing because the monsters dug tunnels all over the place. Not sure yet what kind of beast it is. Don't come after me and don't wipe my symbols off the walls because I need them to find my way out.
Left his school symbol on the wall. Clever. Gotta keep a lookout for more.
Really? Where did he leave that? Take the wax. Where did he leave his symbol?
Ugly bastard. Wonder where you were, the giant centipedes.
Aha! Okay. How am I gonna fight this guy? Is it stunned? Where is it? Okay, it's not stunned anymore. Could you please hear than the fucking thing? Okay. Trap it with ear then. Get him! Nice. What? Did I hit the carapace? Okay, guess I need to hit the belly. It's not gonna come here? Guess it's more clever than I thought. An insta-kill. Insta-kill on that. Red mutagen. That was pretty sweet. Gold rings. Dark iron ore. Dye remover. Right. Look at that.
More symbols. Where are you gonna lead me?
Somewhere to the shell bar. Skull in Florence. I'll take the Florence. Hey, can you? Thank you. Servant's mushrooms.
Might want to look around some.
Yeah.
Whoa, Shalemar's close. Might want to look around some.
What's over here? What? Where am I here? I don't know. What? What it? God damn it! Okay. What was I supposed to do there? Exactly. Oh God. Can you get over here? Can I get another one? Oh my god. That's useless. Now please, why won't you get in here? Just get in the nice circle here. Where are you? You better get stunned. Quest updated. Is it updated?
Must be the corpse of the Witcher from the School of the Bear.
Oh shit! Damn it, you never have taken this contract. Still not sure what sort of monster I'm up against. Worried I won't be able to prepare properly. Stupid of me to bet the coin I set aside for armor. Elves just love squeezing folk of their last copper, and those skinflints at Tufo aren't any better. But no point feeling sorry for myself, and no point going back until I got a full set of gear. Well, as long as you're sinking, might as well walk on the bottom. I'll find a way, dammit.
You should have never taken this risk. Must have really wanted the armor. I can probably make really good use of these diagrams. Dead end. Except... looks like there might be something down there.
Florence. Looks like there might be something down there? I don't see anything. So I do have a point. And I don't know what to use it for. On what to use it, I mean. Exploding shields, hard intensity. 5 more here. I'm not even gonna use it. That's right. Food and drink. Let there be plenty of both. Okay, so the Witcher.
Shalmar droppings. Grubs that feed on them are a delicacy to giant centipedes.
Huh. Delicacy to giant centipedes? Come on. Really? Really? So the Witcher from the Bear School got murked by the Shalmar. So I'm gonna be fighting him over here somewhere.
Shalmar's lair, gotta be. Drags its victims here. Pretty fresh, some of them. Gonna have to brew some bait. Need the blood of a recent victim and some of the mushrooms that grow here.
The blood of a recent victim. Shalmar bait. Yes, I'm fighting the guy over here. Purple armor die. All these dies, man. Okay. Let me eat some more then. Exquisite honey. What is this? Bouclair white. Might as well have some of that. Get drunk before the Shalmar.
Fresh corpse. Must be Jean-Luc. Crushed ribs, cracked skull. Shalmar did this. No two ways about it. Highly decayed, partly eaten. Been lying here a while.
Partly eaten? Gold diamond ring. Copper ore. There's something up here. Black pearl dust. Where did I come from? Oh, I came from over there. So is there anything around here? Some more copper ore. Alright. Let's do a quick save and let's fight the Shelmar.
Gotta spill it within the lair. Somewhere near it.
Yes, yes, yes. Shelmar bait. Where is it? Forktail spinal fluid. Unusual severed hand. Maybe it's in here. Oh, do I have it on me? Yeah.
Current, so the scent spreads throughout the cave.
Okay. Ooh, silver ore.
Ugh, that stench.
Smells good. I don't want the rotting flesh. No, thank you. Spreading the love. I wonder if this Shelmar will be tougher than the other one. Probably, right? Is that it?
Shelmar will be here any minute.
Right.
Come on, show me your claws.
Hey, let's not entice them too much. Okay. Glad I wasted. Is he gonna do his little roll? He's not? I think I need a cat here. There we go. What? That didn't work too well. So how am I supposed to do this? Like randomly doing stuff.
Not good.
Not good, huh? He's not doing anything.
Is
I dodged. Okay. He's just randomly rolling now. And I missed. Okay. At least he managed to hit me once with that. This fight is awkward. Okay. Am I really gonna fight him like this? Oh, maybe I need to do something like... Oh. Oh. Maybe I need to do something like this. Okay, that didn't do anything. Ow! And now I can't even see him. Hey. Come on, just roll it. It's not doing anything. Oh good. Oh good god. The monster of Saemon, huh? Okay, let me equip some of those bombs. Because this is not working out too well. There we go. That is not doing anything. Really? This is like stupid. Okay. That didn't do anything. There are several subjects, not bears. I want to read about this guy. Only after he carefully examined the monster tracks did he realize it was to be an aged female Shelmar. Feeds on Kikimor eggs and digs underground tunnels. Ow. Great, I got stuck. What's it doing anyway? Come on. What's it doing? It's not doing anything. This is so stupid. Okay. I guess it's hitting me from time to time. Yep, that doesn't do anything. Can I please hit this thing? I don't know how to bait that. Hey, get over here. Okay. That was not a good idea. I get the feeling I'm kind of struggling here. Nope. That's not doing anything for me. Where is it going? Is it stuck in here? I don't know what's it, what it's doing. What is that attack? Oh! It just hit me with a rock. Okay. Come on! Kill it! Damn it. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is painful. Damn it, it's still alive. Oh, come on. Please get him. Why is it so hard to deliver the final blow here? Look at that shit! Hey! Stop bouncing around, you asshole! Oh no, it's doing the thing again. What am I stuck in there? Look at that shit! What was I stuck in there? Is it over?
Now I just gotta jump off its head and go get my reward.
I don't know about that, man. But that was some bullshit fight. Yeah. But, nonetheless, the beast is dead.